People will think you're... up to something.
Way. If it rains, you'll be the first to know.
Father and I are in the minister's box. By personal invitation of Cornelius Fudge himself.
Don't boast, Draco. There's no need with these people. Do enjoy yourself, won't you? While you can.
Of you.
I still think we should have used Polyjuice Potion.
No. This is where I was born. I'm not returning as someone else.
They'd be in there, Hermione. My mum and dad.
Hermione. Ignotus Peveril. Hey, Harry?
Merry Christmas, Hermione.
Merry Christmas, Harry. Harry, there's someone watching us.
I think I know who that is.
I don't like this, Harry.
Hermione, she knew Dumbledore. She might have the sword.
This is where they died, Hermione. This is where he murdered them. You're Bathilda, aren't you?
The place to which we journey tonight is extremely dangerous. I promised you could accompany me, and I stand by that promise. But there is one condition. You must obey every command I give you without question.
Yes, sir.
You do understand what I'm saying? Should I tell you to hide, you hide. Should I tell you to run, you run. Should I tell you to abandon me and save yourself, you must do so. Word, Harry.
My word.
Take my arm.
So I thought you couldn't operate within Hogwarts.
Well, being me has its privileges.
Sir.
In order to gain passage, payment must be made. Payment intended to weaken any intruder.